we're going to operate this 1921 Toronto Peter Witt streetcar around the streets of Toronto from midnight until 8 in the morning, recreating the routes, how it ran, and it ran in service. And going around taking pictures in front of historical buildings and places that cannot be located, taken pictures of during normal hours because there's too much traffic, be it vehicle or the streetcars.
My name is Eric Humphrey, and I've been with the Toronto Transit Commission for 15 years. And tonight, we are going to be taking a charter, an 8-hour charter, on our Peter Witt car, 1922 vintage car. We're going over the majority of the track in the system, numerous photo stops. Look forward to it a lot.
Station will be up there about a block. I think so. Did you go down to the bottom?
Yep.
No, no.